Hi,
Hey.
my name is Arindam, and in this video I will show you the simplest and fastest way to get the artifact of the Devious from the center cave on the center map in 2021. So let us begin. Right now you can see I am situated in this rocky outcrop, which is somewhere in the middle between the center cave on one side and the green obelisk. From here I am going to show you the quickest way to get to the center cave, and I am going to be using a wyvern for this. Now you can use any flyers, because for this particular cave flyers are allowed. There is no restriction on any flyers, even on official servers. You do not need to have any specific setting enabled for flyers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the fastest flyer in the game, which is the wyvern, and I'm going to navigate through this hole in the cave. You can use an Argent Avis or a Tyranodon if you think you cannot find a wyvern. And just atop this corner we have gotten our artifact already. So here's our artifact. Now one thing to note is I take my artifact with me and then I store the artifact in the otter. The otter is an animal that is used to carry multiple artifacts at the same time. It is not a bug and it is not a mod. It's an intended feature, by the way. And the otter will also provide you insulation, so it will provide you hypothermic and hyperthermic insulation, hence it is a perfect mount to carry into any cave run. Now I came to this cave using the underground way, and I'm going back through the other way, which is here. This is the other way you can use to reach this particular artifact. And the coordinates of this route is somewhere here, as you can see. And well, that's about it. Very simple video, very simple cave. And the thing about the artifact of the Devious is you can use the center to farm the artifact of the Devious, and you don't need to go into the advanced caves on Ragnarok. So you can use the center to get the artifact and do the boss fights on Ragnarok without any problems. So you know, it makes our job much easier. So you know, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.